Dad.
Hey. I wanted to call first, but your sister suggested I just stop by.
Yeah, come on in.
Rachel said that, that you thought that I've been avoiding you.
Oh, no, I didn't say that exactly.
I have. You see, I don't know how to have a relationship with you if I don't know anything real that's going on in your life.
What is this?
It's just some things I've kept over the years. Stuff that you've given me. Some parents collect their kids' self-portraits or straight-A report cards. This is what I've kept.
What?
That's the drawing you made for me when you got kicked out of McAllister in the fourth grade. I didn't understand how you could cheat off Sammy Parver's geography exam, so you made this diagram showing me where you sat and where Sammy sat.
Right.
It's the mobile that you made to explain to me how you stole money from the rest of the kids in the sixth grade.
It wasn't stealing, it was a bartering system. Mm. Yeah. I guess I've always been arts and craftsy, huh? I don't understand. Why are you giving all this to me now?
Because I don't want them anymore. You always told me the truth. No matter what kind of trouble you were in, you never lied to me. I loved you for that.
I love you, Dad, but this time, it is dangerous if I tell you the truth.
I don't care. I would suffer for you. I would die for you. You're my son. You're my Brian.
There is a drug. You're right about that. Okay. There is a drug. And it's called NZT.